iron sphinx and cement and aluminium. Bashed open their skulls. Eat up their brains and imagination. Molo. Nightmare of Molo. Nightmare of Molo. Molo the loveless. Mental Molo. Molo the heavy charger of man. Molo the incomprehensible prison. Molo the crossbow soulless jailhouse and congress of sorrows. Molo the vast stone of war. Molo the stunned government. Molo whose mind is pure machinery. Molo whose blood is running money. Molo whose fingers are ten armies. Molo whose breast is a cannibal dynamo. Molo whose ear is a spoken tomb. Molo whose eyes are a thousand blind windows. Molo whose skyscrapers stand in the long street like endless, endless Jacoba. I know. Well, Molo's factories dream and croak in the frog. Molo whose smokestacks and antenna crown the cities. Light streaming out of the sky. Molo. Rubber departments, invisible suburbs, skeleton treasuries, blind capitals. Crazy in Molo. Cock, cocksucker in Molo. Cocksucker in Molo. Cocksucker. Bombs. They broke their backs, lifting Molo to heaven. Pavements and trees and radios. Toms lifting the city to heaven, which exists and is everywhere about us. Visions, omens, hallucinations, ecstasies. Gone down the American River. Dreams, adorations, illuminations, religions, the whole boatload of sensitive bullshit, breakthroughs over the river, flips and crucifixions, gone down the flood, highs, epiphanies, despairs, 10 years animal screams and suicides, minds, new loves, mad generation, down on the rocks of time. Real holy left up in the river, they say it all. The wild eyes, the holy yells. They made farewell, they jumped on the roof and to solitude, waving Ukrainian flowers down to the river, into the street. I know. I know.
Thank you.